Here's an idea for you. What if Juno took a job as a waitress?
Seeing these kids making a mess at their table and their parents aren't doing anything about it makes me wonder if going to prison for murder is an option. So you know the restaurant is full, but you still want to be seated immediately? Well, shit! Why don't you say so? Let me go pull a table out of my ass! Nothing brings me life more than going home, playing Minecraft while a bottle of vodka sits between my thighs. To that guy who keeps snapping his fingers at me at my job yesterday so I can serve his food quicker, I will bite off your fingers and shove them down your throat. Nothing dries up my cooch more than the sound of screaming children while they're breaking things at their table.
Children aren't all that bad. You'll understand once you have kids someday.
Bill, I will literally cut out my uterus with a heated spoon just so I can prevent that from happening. To that guy who left me a small tip and had the balls to leave his number on his table for me, your dick better not be just a small tip either. A homeless person walked up to me and asked if I had spare change. I was so caught off guard, I responded, I was about to ask you the same thing. So, you didn't tell us you were allergic to nuts, even though you ordered pancakes with a glass of almond milk, and now you're angry because your throat is swelling up? Were it not for the laws of this land, I would have left you to die on that table. What do you mean our milk isn't up to your liking? It's milk! It's juice squeezed from a person! Do you want it to be served to you warm in a golden chalice with a bowl of virgin blood? I finally had the courage to tell my boss that I hate my job, expecting to get fired. All he said was, "Me too, kid. Now go to table 3. They need napkins." That is the most depressing thing ever.
So, did you quit?
No, because I have bills to pay and college debt is flying over me like a vulture. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Don't you have work tomorrow? Why were you drinking?
Don't you have a girlfriend? Why are you still a virgin? My basis for having a good day at work is dependent on how many times I wanted to punch an entitled customer in the face. If I wanted to punch 0 people, then the day was tolerable. But if I go over 3, don't even try talking to me. I'm a huge advocate of days off. My urge to commit predation dwindles after a nice night out with drinks.
Hello, my fellow degenerates. I hope you guys enjoyed this new set of Juno tweets. A huge thanks again to Loida from Twitter and Benjamin Boswell from Discord for lending their voices once again for this video. Links to their accounts are in the description. See you guys in the next video.